So then, Gordon, you think you've got a hack in order to test an Easee EV charging point for its RCD test?
I have, Gary. Well, you set the tester up and I'll tell you how it works, because what I found during the test is that because of the unique way that the Easee charger resets itself by pulling in and out of the charge lead, we can simulate that using the NC function on the PP state of this EV adapter from Metrel. So it basically will do the whole test without us doing anything.
Well, that sounds too good to be true. So if I set this off and running, we'll be able to sit back and see the results come in without doing a thing.
That's it.
Okay, let's start it up. Press run, hit yes, and let's see what it does.
Well, I'm gonna grab a coffee while it does that. I was a bit worried, Gary, as we're doing this, because I thought it was gonna take longer to test the functions of the RCD than it was to actually commission the charger itself.
We know how quick it was to commission with those three tricky stages that took about, 4 minutes?
There you go, you can hear that clicking away in the background, tester bringing in the results.
So it's dropping out the RCD, it's resetting itself, and it goes through the test sequence again. Yeah. So it's on auto function on the Metrel 3155. Also, would do the same, would it, on the Metrel 3152?
We have, yes. That's the other, the younger brother, older brother, older. Yeah, we're in sequence on here.
So we're going through. It's just happily doing the tests while we enjoy this coffee-based beverage.
Nearly there.
Electrician's life, it's not easy, is it?
We'll start to see the red lightsaber coming in towards the end of the test sequence.
Look at that.
Just doing that. Gently ramp test.
Ticking away, I would suggest. So we could be off doing something. We could perhaps have nipped to the van, got ready for the next part of the job.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd leave my tester unguarded. Depends on where the EV store install is.
We don't want to go there, do we? Nearly there. I've not quite finished my coffee.
I know, it's going to...
There it goes, just resets again.
Last test in the sequence.
There we go, just ramping up the DC, and there it goes. We've got a nice green tick.
Green tick.
Test completed.
That's it, all sort. Job done, and we didn't have to interact with it at all.
So no resetting an RCD and a disboard and coming back to collect the results. It just did both functions itself. The Easee EV charger, every time it dropped off, it reset itself and went back on again, and the machine just went through its usual auto functions in order to test the RCD. As always, here at eFIXX, we love your stories about EV charging, whether you're testing them, how do you do it, how do you go about it, what instruments are you using. Please leave those comments below. Have you been working with the Metrel 3155 or its older brother, the Metrel 3152? Please leave those comments below and we'll try and get back to as many as we can.